So this trend driver that we've got from Inon is here, and if we go into the services, this is a particular station that we're looking at, and it's on outstation 11, LAN 11. It's all working fine, and then we go into the license service. It's registered for 1,000 points. So there's no issues there. But if I go in here, the points folder, discover, and I just want to discover digital inputs, go OK. Comes up here at the bottom, IQ learn points, but no points have actually learnt. If I go discover again and look for the adjustments, and there's my adjustments that is discovered. Then I go discover and look for drivers and digital ins. There my drivers is discovered. See these here. Discover switches, loops even. I don't think there's any OSS. So these are my adjustments, they're my switches, the W's, and there's the loops. Oh, and there is some optimum start-stop in there. So as you can see, it discovers fine, but it's not discovering digital inputs or sensors. So nothing's discovered. I go to I've put these sensors in by hand, so all these sensors I've put in by hand, 26 objects, and I'm starting to put in they're the old inputs that I had on another trend driver. I've just kept it there at the moment, so I know which ones I've got to put in. So if I go to inputs here, you can see I've put these 26 drivers in and it's all working, so a heating demand. So let's do another one. Rename, control key C, new boolean point, okay, but call it that. Sorry, let's just do that again. Rename, control key C, new boolean point, control key V, control key V, and it's an S, and this is going to be 60. Sorry, it's an I, 60, and a capital S at the end. And that boiler control is now in there. Take this one, rename, cancel, new. Boolean point. I 61 brackets, capital S, close brackets. And that's in there. Now if I went to I brought in, this was a trend driver in here, and if I went for say, just so show you that digital inputs do work. Go to this, see these digital inputs have come in here. So I'm not too sure if this is software, but if I go to the application director and have a look what's going on, and now let me just pause that. Output and look for the Riddlin Stadium. There we go, there's the Riddlin Stadium there. Info. That's something totally different, I believe. TLS handshake with 109, so that's with the platform 5011. Now let's have a look at the IP address for Ridlins. Open that in another tab. AX property sheet would do. So 94.136.238.92. See, they're not 92s there. They're nothing to do with that IP address. So the only thing that we've got is that popping up, which is info. And this one again, info. This one again, info. And that's it. That was Queen's Park info starting. And that's the only information we have got in the application director. So I'm not too sure what's wrong with this. Or is it because it's something to do with the IQ4 it's talking to, but it can bring in some of the other bits. Anyway, I'll leave that one with you.